Praise the Lord, saints.
Praise the Lord.
I thank God for being here. I thank God for y'all. I thank God for the bishops, the elders, apostles, praying women. I ain't got to say God for being here, though. But I was talking about repentance, and, we all need to repent. And I know I need to repent more, pray more on my own. But I don't do it, though. I don't know why. I just don't do it. But, we all need to do that.
Yes.
But that's all I got to say.
Amen.
And I thank God for him, my brother.
Amen.
Amen. He brought me. He found me.
Amen.
And it's deeper than that blood stuff. And I thank God for everybody that have gone forth. Man, scripture talking about have mercy upon me. Man, that should be our prayer today. Man, everybody in here should want that today. For the Lord to have mercy.
Amen.
Man, everybody in here is a sinner.
Amen.
But Jesus saves by grace.
Amen.
Have mercy on us, Jesus. It says, have mercy upon me, O God. O God.
Yeah.
O God.
Yeah.
Man, when you actually see yourself, man, when the Lord opened up your eyes and you look, man, it should be some urgency.
Amen.
O God.
Yeah.
Have mercy on me.
Amen.
Man, you watch these movies. Person could commit a murder or something, a spirit will take over. And the next thing you know, he comes to himself and he can kill somebody, Lord. He comes to himself and he can get something crazy. And it'll be like, man, what have I done?
Yes, sir.
What did I do?
Yes.
And it's crazy because, man, even somebody that don't even believe in Jesus, that say they don't believe in Jesus, man, when you get in trouble, That's how I know Jesus is real.
Yes.
Man, because no matter what about these other pagan guys, this other fake stuff, man, when you seriously get in trouble,
yes,
man, it's something in you that know the call.
Yes.
Man, oh God, what have I done?
Yes.
And man, that's how we should be.
Yes.
Man, what have I done?
Yes.
I'm sorry, Jesus.
Yes.
I'm sorry, Satan.
Yes.
Have mercy on me.
Yes.
Man, I thank God for David.
Yes, sir.
Man, I thank God for him.
Yes,
man, he
sir.
Did a lot of things wrong. But he was an humble man.
Yes.
Man, he knew the key to our Father's forgiveness.
Yes.
Man, I thank God. Says, have mercy upon me, O God.
Yes.
According to thy loving kindness. Man, it gotta be according to him.
Yes.
According to his love and kindness. Because I don't deserve it.
Amen.
Man, we don't deserve it.
Yes.
Man, if I went to somebody else, they might kill me.
Yes.
Man, if I went to somebody else, they might condemn me.
Yes.
But Jesus, according to your love and kindness.
Amen.
Lord, according to the multitude, man, the fact that we still here, and that's proof of his multitude,
yes,
of mercy. The multitude of his tender mercy.
Yes.
Blot out my transgressions.
Yes.
Man, I've been breaking laws. I've been a law breaker.
Yes.
But I haven't been doing what you've been saying.
Yes.
But Lord, would you please blot it out?
Yes.
Would you please forgive me?
Yes.
Man, it has to be in your heart.
Yes.
It gotta come from your heart.
Yes.
And you get saved. I'm sorry. And that's what we've been doing. Man, we come to church and we go, it's good. Thank you, Jesus. I'm going to do better. And then go home. And it's like nothing happened. Man, it's like nothing has changed.
Yes.
But that's what we asking for, a change.
Yes.
Forget a good song. My soul is at stake.
Yes.
Forget a whack testimony.
Yes.
My soul.
Yes.
changed.
Yes.
I come here, and I haven't changed yet. And some of us have been 10 years.
Yes.
Some of us have been 20 years.
Yes.
Some of us have been 30 years.
Yes.
Still in the same place.
Yes.
Still in the same predicament.
Yes.
Still dealing with the same stuff.
Yes.
We're supposed to have grown by now.
Yes, sir.
We're supposed to be.
Yes, sir. Yes, yes sir.
We're supposed to be different by now.
Yes.
The same little, we're dealing with baby demons. We dealing with baby demons, and we talking about no matter what, we gonna stand. And still dealing with the stuff we was dealing with when we was five.
Yes, sir.
But oh God,
yes,
I know I waited too late.
Yeah.
I know I waited I waited 40 years.
Yeah.
I know I waited 30 years.
Yeah.
But change me, Jesus.
Yeah.
Change me, Savior.
Yeah.
Created me to clean up.
Yeah.
Man, there should be some urgency if you can truly see what we about to go through.
Yes.
If you can truly see, man, what the bishop has been trying to put in us since he became a bishop.
Oh, man.
If you can see it, you will see that we need to change.
Yes.
We need to grow.
Yes.
It's too quiet.
Yes.
It's too quiet. Telling me that help is here. We've been dealing with the same stuff, and help is here, and nobody wants to cry out. Help me, Jesus. Help me, Satan. Say he's looking for repentance. He expected, and now he's looking for it. But I'm here. I'm sorry. For letting you down, for being disobedient, for not doing what you tell me to do. I'm suffering for it, Jesus. I'm suffering for it.
Yes,
I'm sorry. Forgive me, Jesus.
Yes.
Have mercy, Jesus.
Yes.
It says, watch me thoroughly. I didn't try to wash myself. I didn't try to even, you see them when they kiss my head, try to wipe the blood off, they take a shower and they try to clean their body. But your mind still be dealing with it. The heart still be dealing with it. I need something that can change my heart. I didn't try to wash myself. But I can't do a good job. I can't clean myself enough. Jesus, I need you. I need you, Savior, to wash me through. Get in the cracks. That stuff that I've been hiding, Lord, I'm telling you about. I'm confessing to you about.
Yes,
sir. Iniquity is the reason you stuck.
No, sir.
Iniquity is the reason we ain't going nowhere. It's the reason we stagnant. It's time to put it before you. It said God's desire was true.
Yes.
True.
Yes.
Don't you want to tell the truth?
Right.
Man, after 10 years of lying, after 20 years of lying, don't it begin to, don't it weigh on you?
Amen.
Man, if you God, son, if you can't tell me that there's nothing in you that's begging you to repent.
Yes.
That's begging you to give it to your Father.
Amen.
Man, it's time to stop acting. Man, we've been preaching that for the past 4 or 5, I don't know. We've been preaching that forever.
Yes, sir.
And it's time to tell the truth.
Yeah.
Yes,
man, you ask why you preach the same thing over and over and over again. It's me, Jesus.
Yeah.
It's us. Questioning the preacher, questioning Jesus, it's me. Lord, allow me to see myself. Apparently, if you keep telling me the same thing, something in me ain't right. Something in me haven't changed. Something in me haven't seen. But Lord, as he was saying, Lord, fix my perception. Lord, I don't want to see Sister Adams. I don't care about what Sister Adams got. got going on.
Yes.
I don't care about what Sister Dee Dee got going on.
Yes.
I don't care about what Ella Hardaway got going on.
Yes.
But me, Jesus, Brother Stephen, let me see myself. Let me change from my ways. And we always ask the Lord to change somebody else. And it could be somebody at school that always make you mad. It could be somebody at your job that's always getting under your skin.
Talk, man.
Man, it could be something stupid in church that's keeping you from coming.
Talk, sir.
And you all, we always ask the Lord to change the other person.
Yeah.
Lord, to do something with the other person.
Yeah.
But, Lord, would you change me?
Yeah.
If you change me, that won't bother me.
Yeah.
If you change me, that won't work on me.
Yeah.
I won't have that same button that they can just keep pushing.
Talk.
Change me, Jesus. Create in me a clean heart.
Yeah.
But creating her a clean heart.
Yeah.
Something wrong with her. But creating me, Jesus.
Yes, sir.
Creating me, Jesus.
Yes.
And it says, against thee, the young have I seen, because this people will not say.
Yes, sir.
That thou mightest be justified. Listen to the brother say, I don't want what I deserve.
Yes.
We deserve death.
Yes.
We deserve torment. We deserve it.
Yeah.
But Jesus, I don't want what I deserve.
Yeah.
I want you.
Yes.
I don't want you to have came down, died on the cross, endured all that,
yeah,
and I still go to hell.
Yeah.
Yeah.
But I want to accuse you. You already been giving me so much grace and so much mercy.
Yes. Yes.
And I still be disobeying you. I still haven't been doing what you told me.
Yes.
But I'm sorry, Jesus.
Yes, sir.
I love you, Father.
Yes.
That's the problem. It's no love.
Oh,
it's no love. Everybody is selfish. Everybody putting stuff before him. Everybody love themselves more. Everybody love their job more. Everybody love their house more. Everybody love their kids more. Now, Jesus, let me love you more. Please, Jesus, if I love you, you will take care of me. If I love you first, you will take care of my kids. If I love you first, you will take care of my job. You will take care of my finances. You've been doing it all along. I've been thinking it's me, but it's you. It's time to deny something.
Yes.
It's time to deny ourselves.
Yes.
Yes.
You're not going to make it if you can't deny yourself. You're not going to make it if you cannot deny yourself. If you don't love, if you don't love Jesus first, if you don't love the man with the power first, we love all this weak stuff, this weak crap.
Yes.
That can't save, that can't help, and don't bring no joy. But the devil got us so confused, we love this crap. But Jesus, let me love you.
Yes.
Please, Jesus.
Yes.
It's time for a change. And it's here. Your Redeemer is here. He's waiting on you. Your change is here. He's waiting on you. Help us, Jesus. Help us, Father. We've been doing the same thing for too long. We've been messing around for too long.
Yes.
I done spent 10 years playing around. I done spent 20 years playing around. I don't have time, Jesus, to be doing the same thing. Lord, would you change me? And we missing out on so many more rewards.
Good
job. We could be so much better. If we just see.
Amen.
If we just repent. If we just deny ourselves.
Amen.
And he's asking us, why come he asks you? to help you, and you get mad at him. Why come he asked you to help you? He's trying to help you, and you get mad at him. Can't you see that he's bad? Oh my God. I'm not worthy for him to be begging me, but he's begging us. He loves his kids. How come they don't love him? How come we don't love our Father? It's time for a change. It's time for a change. The truth. They say that saying all the time. The truth will set you free.
Yes.
If you can just tell the truth, if you can just stop lying, you can be helped. If you can just tell the truth, these little baby demons won't be able to hold you if you can just tell the truth.
Yes.
If you can just give it to Jesus, he already knows. How come we try to sleep like he don't know?
Yes, sir.
He sees everything.
Yes, sir.
We say that. But man, if you can believe that he sees everything, you should tell him the truth.
Yes.
He already knows. And I remember being little, being it. My dad come home and we didn't hear something at school. And he'd be like, man, what happened at school today?
Yes, sir.
Now, sometimes, I know my dad, so sometimes when he asks that question, I'm like, oh, man. And he already knows.
Yes, sir.
But sometimes, I don't even think he know anything. I just be like, what happened at school today? Oh, nothing, Dad. I had a good day. And he already knows. Man, I can see that in my father. He'd get mad. Like, nigga. What happened at school today? He asked you again. And you would think that the second time, if he didn't accept that first answer, then he gotta know something.
Amen.
But we be so caught up in stupid stuff. So confused. What did you do today? What happened at school today? Oh, nothing. I had a good day. And you can I can see it on his face. He just, man, I can't believe you. Man, do you know that your teacher called me? Do you know that? Already know. Because you lying, you gonna get a whooping.
Yeah.
If you would have told me the truth,
yeah,
you wouldn't even have to. Man, if we would have told, if we just tell the truth, there's some stuff we wouldn't even have to deal with.
Talk, man.
If we just tell the truth, there's some stuff that we wouldn't even have to go through.
Yeah.
If we keep coming to church complaining about this retarded, stupid stuff that we going through,
yeah,
and all we have to do is tell the truth.
Yeah.
We don't even have no business in some of the stuff that we be in.
Yeah.
God. And we come here with these whack testimonies talking about I'm going through.
Oh, that verse.
Jesus. Y'all pray for me. It's funny, but it's the truth.
Yeah.
Man, we gotta grow.
Yeah.
We gotta be. We should be ashamed to come up here and tell a stupid testimony about somebody picking on you and you feeling bad about it.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
You mean to tell me I'm 23 years old and I'm up here, that's a Mason. Where's Mason at? That's a Mason problem.
Amen.
Mommy, Dad, some kids was talking about me at school.
Uh-huh.
And you're 40 years old.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
Man, it's time to grow.
Amen.
Amen.
We've been pity-patting.
Amen.
Everybody want to be patted on the booty.
Yes, sir.
Everybody want to be, oh, babe, it's okay. No, it's not okay.
Amen.
It's not okay.
Yes.
We shouldn't be in this stuff that we in.
Amen.
But Lord, have mercy on
have
us.
Mercy.
Please, Jesus.
Yes.
It says, behold, I was shaped in iniquity, and in sin did my mother conceive me.
Yes.
Oh, that's not an excuse. I'm a sinner.
Yes.
But it's hard.
Uh-huh.
But I know that your yoke is easy.
Yes.
We always talking about it's hard, but Jesus is easy.
Yes.
It's only hard because we making it hard.
Yes.
What's hard about doing what I say? What's hard about that? What's hard about coming to church? What's hard about that? What's hard about that? How hard is it to follow directions?
Amen.
We make it hard.
Yeah.
We try to do every other thing but what he say do, and then we always talking about it's hard.
Yes.
But help us, Jesus.
Yes.
Strengthen us, Jesus.
Yes.
And they gotta start with the brothers.
Amen.
Man, us brothers gotta grow.
Yeah.
Us brothers gotta do better.
Yeah.
We gotta do better.
Yes.
We gotta be examples.
Yes.
The Lord is requiring it of us. If you don't, you'll be replaced. But I don't want to be replaced.
Yes.
I don't want to be replaced, Jesus. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on me. He says, behold, he desires truth in the inward part.
Yes.
He was talking about the Bible school, about truth and fact. They two completely different things.
Oh, man.
A fact is, oh, yeah, I did it. So what?
Amen.
But truth is Jesus.
Yeah. Yeah.
Truth is our Savior.
Yeah.
Truth is our Savior.
Yeah.
The truth will save you.
Yeah.
Everything that Jesus gave to us, man, it's for our benefit. He gave us the opportunity. If you had an opportunity to use the truth and you're not using it, man, you're missing out. No, that's a gift.
Yeah.
Repentance is a gift.
Yeah.
You mean to tell me he done gave us this gift and we gonna waste it?
Yes, sir.
When there's people that they want it.
Yeah.
And that's what Bishop Mason is saying. There's people out here that wants what we have.
Yeah,
they want what we have.
Yeah.
But the Lord is loving us stupid people and keep on giving us other chances. But he's telling us now that, man, if you don't do what I tell you to do, I get somebody else.
Yes, sir.
I don't want to be replaced.
Oh, sir.
I don't want to be replaced. I want what he wanted for me.
Yes, sir.
Amen.
Jesus has a goal for us.
Yes,
for his kids.
Yeah.
Every father. And they have great expectations for their kids.
Yes.
And we have all the access. We have all the access to be what he expects us to be.
Yeah.
He didn't give us the tools to be what he expects us to be.
Yeah.
And we lower our own selves. We lower our own. We can do so much better. There's greater things.
Yes.
Amen.
But we gotta trust him. We gotta put him first.
Amen.
That's how they did the miracles back in Moses' day. That's how they put Jesus first.
Amen.
It's no secret. How can I be healed? It's no secret.
Oh, sir.
Jesus is telling us the whole time, come out of her. Come to me. It says, amen.
And in the hidden part, thou shalt make me to know wisdom.
Amen.
Purge me with hyssop.
Purge me, Jesus. Don't you want to be purged?
Yes.
Don't you want to be purged?
Yeah.
The crap that's inside me, Jesus. Man, it's bad enough that I got to live in this filthy flesh. It's bad enough that the outside is dirty. But I don't want my soul to be corrupted.
Yes.
I don't want where Jesus dwells to be corrupted.
Yes.
I want a clean heart.
Amen.
If I have a clean heart, if my heart loves you, if you're first in my heart, everything else will follow.
Amen.
That's why it's no actions. That's why it's a whole bunch of talk but no actions.
Yes.
Because it's not in your heart.
Yes.
Amen.
It's not in your heart. And it's time to be honest.
Talk, sir.
It's time to tell the truth, Jesus. I don't have that in me. But Lord, please.
Yes.
Please, Jesus. Put it in me. I see that I don't have it. And that's all he wants us to do. Of course we don't have it. Of course we don't have what it takes. But he's got it. God's got it. Whatever you need, God's got it. About the Holy Ghost when it's available.
Yes!
Stop. Stop lying about this when our help is here.
Yes.
Our strength is here.
Amen.
If I want some cake and he got cake, why the heck do I, and he keep asking me, man, do you want some cake? Why the heck do I keep telling him, yeah, no, it's okay, I got some.
Talk, man.
And I don't have it. But he's freely giving it to me. He wants to give it to me. It's time to trust him. That's it. The good news is he's here. The good news is that although I'm stupid, although I've misused you, Jesus, although I have abused you, you're so good. Although I've spit in your face, we talked about how he was getting spit in the face of the cross, and we've been doing the same thing. But you love me so that you still offer me help. You still offer me strength. You still, and hell, all that is Jesus. That's why we need the Holy Ghost. You're not going to have strength if you don't have the Holy Ghost. It's hard. You're not.
Amen.
You're not gonna have peace if you don't have the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Because all that stuff is Jesus. Everything that's good is Jesus.
Amen.
We need Jesus.
Amen.
We need him. You can't do it by yourself.
Yeah.
This flesh don't have the power to do it by itself.
Amen.
I can't save myself. I can't make myself happy.
Amen.
Talking about looking for happiness in all the wrong places. Gee, why not look for it in the man that it is?
Talk, sir.
Jesus is joy.
Amen.
So why am I going outside of him to find it? If he is joy, if he is peace, Jesus is strength. So why the heck would I not come to church where he is at? You need the church.
Yes. Preach, Stephen.
I don't care what you say. You need the bishop.
Preach.
Yes, sir. How you gonna not need Jesus? How you gonna say I got Jesus, but you? Man, you think about it. It makes no sense. Jesus is here, but you somewhere else talking about you got Jesus.
Good.
That don't make no sense.
Yeah.
Lord, help us.
Amen.
Help us.
Amen.
If we can only see, this is urgency. He's trying to get us to see. Why won't we see? Jesus don't want to lose anybody. He don't want to lose his kids. But if you keep going the way you're going, you're going to be lost. If we keep doing what we're doing, we're going to be lost.
Yeah.
Let's trust our Father.
Amen.
Amen. It says,
purge me from hyssop, and I shall be clean.
Amen.
Wash me, and I shall be whiter than snow.
And don't you want to be whiter than snow?
Yes.
Don't you want to be whiter than snow?
Yes.
Aren't you tired of being stinking?
Yes.
I mean, if you can see it naturally, you should be walking around always stinking.
Yeah.
Always dirty. I'm always in something, Jesus.
Yes, sir.
I'm always dealing with some stupid stuff. I'm always getting hurt.
Yeah. Preach, man.
I'm always in pain. I'm always, why does it seem like I'm always drowning?
Talk, man.
It's because you're not in Jesus. But Lord, make me whiter than snow.
Yes.
Yes, sir.
Clean me. Please, Jesus.
Yeah.
Amen.
Make me to hear joy and
gladness. That's hearing him.
Yeah.
That's hearing Jesus.
Yeah.
God, make me to hear you. Because in your word,
yes,
that's where I find joy and gladness. In your word,
yeah,
that's where I find strength.
Yeah.
Make me to hear Jesus. Sometimes I don't want to. Sometimes I don't have the strength to.
Yes.
But would you make me?
Yes.
Make me Jesus. Amen.
Make me to hear joy and gladness that the bones which thou hast broken may rejoice.
Please, Jesus. Amen.
Hide thy face from my sins and blot out all my iniquities.
Don't you want me to blot out all this junk? Everywhere we go, we got junk following us. Everywhere we go, it's a ridiculousness following us.
Amen.
Jesus brought it out.
You'll be good to me.
I want to do better. I want to do better.
Look at all his goodness to us. Look at all his kindness to us. Look at how he healed our bodies. Look at how he opened up doors for us. So I'm faithful. I want to do better. I'll do better. I'm not going to wait, but I'm going to do better.
Yes, yes.
I'm going to do better. I'm gonna let you work in me.
Yes, yes, yes.
I'm gonna let you work in me. Yes. I'm gonna let you work in me.
Yes.
Is there anybody?
Yes.
Is there anybody?
Hallelujah.
This ain't no meeting, but is there anybody? This is not a district meeting, but is there anybody?
Yes.
Is there anybody that wanna go high?
Somebody who's willing to make a commitment
for that one.
He's looking for somebody that'll be faithful through sickness. He's looking for somebody that'll be faithful through a tired body. He's looking for somebody that won't love their job more than they love him. I'm talking about a natural job. I heard a young man say today that glorifying God, serving God, that is my job. Is there anybody here? Is there anybody here that want to change? I'm going to tell you something. He's waiting on us. We're not waiting on him. He's waiting on somebody to step out by faith. He's waiting for somebody who don't feel nothing but believe. Don't feel no different but believe. Don't know everything but believe. This is the gospel. This is the truth. This is the way. This is the life. And I'm gonna step out by faith. My feet may not move, but my faith is gonna take a step. By faith, I'm gonna make a commitment. By faith, I'm gonna make a vow. Lord, if you need somebody, you can depend on me. You don't have to go get a Muslim. You don't have to get a Buddhist. You don't have to get a pagan. But here I am. Here I am.
Yes, yes.
I'll be back Sunday night. Cause I made a vow to the Lord. I'll be back Tuesday night. Cause I made a vow to the Lord. I'm not gonna leave them on the steps of the church. But Ella Williamson, I'm gonna take them home with me. I'm gonna take them on my job with me. Cause I made a vow to the Lord. And I won't demons talk. But I won't mind talk. But I won't. That time is coming. That day is coming. How are you gonna stand when they threaten your life and you can't even press your way to come to Zion?
Yeah.
How are you gonna stand when they threaten your life and you can't even be a faithful deacon? And you can't even be a dependable prayer woman? And you can't even be a dependable brother? But here I am. Here I am.
Yeah.
My help is here.
Yeah.
My strength is here.
Yeah.
My Savior is here.
Yeah.
It's in the word that was already preached. By faith, I'm going to trust in Jesus.
Yes, sir.
I'm going to trust in Jesus. He that endureth to the end.
Yes,
yeah. Shall be saved.
Yes.
The Holy Ghost.
The Holy Ghost is
here. The Holy Ghost. We need the Holy Ghost. The Holy Ghost is a keeper.
Yes, yes, yes.
The Holy Ghost is a sealer. The Holy Ghost keeps your faith in Jesus sealed in. The Holy Ghost keeps your trust in Jesus sealed in. Your friends might walk away, but the Holy Ghost will keep that power down in your soul. You might have to go to hell, but you won't have to go to the burning lake of fire. You might have to deal, amen, with some trouble, but you won't have to go to the burning lake of fire. The Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Give us 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 the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
Lord, I will obey. Lord, I will obey. Do you mean that?
Hallelujah.
Lord, I'll humble down.
Yes.
I'll humble down.
Yes.
Lord, I'll humble down.
Yes. Yes.
Now, Williamson, we thank the Lord for you today.
Yes.
Amen. We thank the Lord for our pastor.
Yes.
We love our pastor.
Yes.
Amen. We thank God for sending him. We thank the Lord for
the baptism.
It room so it's tight. It's like 3D. It's 3D. Stop.